And listen, there was no snoozing during my interview with Gal Gadot, unless she could sleep standing up, because that's what she was doing. You know, she's fighting her way through some major, major back pain, but there's nothing that can stop Wonder Woman.
You gotta stand, though. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just threw my back out. It happens.
Because of her bad back, Gal stood during my interview. She also has her hands full as a new mom.
What's really bothered me is sitting, so I can stand and lay down. So when I'm standing, I'm with a baby, and I'm, you know, you find, you just work around it.
Her second child, daughter Maya, was born in March. Now, you can't see a baby bump under that skin-tight Wonder Woman suit, but for some of the scenes, it was there.
You were pregnant when you were filming parts of this still? Did that impede anything?
We shot the movie, and then I went straight into Justice League. I got pregnant when I was shooting Justice League, and at the end of Justice League, I had to do some additional photography for this one, so I was 5 months pregnant. And I just had a funny costume. They cut a big triangle and painted green. And I came to work, me and Maya, we came to work together.
In the film, Gal grows up as Diana on a secret island of female warriors.
When we were shooting this battle scene back in Italy, I felt the sisterhood. There was so much fun. All of us women working together. It was surreal too, because all the men came to be with the wives or girlfriends, and they were walking around with strollers. It was like a new
alternate
era.
Universe.
Yeah, exactly. It was so much fun for everyone.